When creating lesson plans, it's easy to do direct instruction. Who doesn't know how to do that? You stand in front of the room. I'm doing direct instruction right now, right? I'm telling you information. The students sit in their chair and they listen. So let's think a little bit harder about how we can do lesson plans that cause us to stretch a little further, to do some more interesting things. What are different styles of lessons besides direct instruction that we can try?